skills here. Mohamed Salah.
He's going to try it.
That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. Salah. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite well.